It's come out that Tom Brady is in deep discussions with the Raiders to become a minority owner of the organization. And this is next level pettiness by Brady. Because could you imagine paying potentially hundreds of millions of dollars just so you can keep Jimmy G from getting the starting job?